Radio chatter. They're looking for your car. Get your car in the garage. Okay, Doc. You'll have to go on foot from here. There's a secret path along the cliffside. But no one...
Thank you.
Crazy. Laszlo, don't move.
No.
Help!
Dear God. Poor Laszlo. The finest mind of his generation. He'd come to such an end. We were heading for the
you
The antlions won't bother you now, Doc.
Well, Dr. Freeman, you're a regular antlion now.
Priority warning. Outline stabilization force. Six noble prospects. Perimeter restrictors disengage. Priority warning. Perimeter restrictors disengage. Incursion. Thank you. political conflict in Block A7. Prohibit external contact.
Thank you. Oh, Up there somewhere, in that holding area. It's gonna take some doing to get him out. Let's get out of here. Sends back information, but we don't have a complete picture of the place. The little little we do know is all bad. Get ready. Security system. Now to find my father. Oh my God. These poor people. There. All right, I think I can bring him in. There. He's on the way. Let's go meet him. He should be... Let me just get this open. There he is! All right. Let me see if I can get this open. We're not leaving you. I think I can recalibrate the combine portal to get us out of here.
But where will you go?
I talked to Dr. Kleiner. This portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there. If he hasn't, well, we couldn't be any worse off.
Alex, I can't lose you. Get out while you...
We're not leaving here without you. That's final.
We can't leave Judith here either.
Don't worry, Dad. We'll find her. For now, I'm going to send her to the teleport chamber. I'm not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
I know you will. I'll see you there, baby.
Security station and try to patch into your suit radio. Wait till you hear from me. Hey, take care of yourself.
Far as I can, then I'll catch up with you. Hang on, I'll see if I can figure out how to get that gate open. Okay, got it.
Thank you.
Be there in a second, Gordon.
Sorry it took me so long. Glad to see you're okay. Let's see if we can find Watson. It looks like this station might give me better access. Wait a minute. How'd she...
It's from your area.
I'm not calling about that.
What's she up to?
You promised you weren't going to touch Eli. Oh my
god. The soldiers were a bit overzealous, I admit, but he was too tempting a prize to simply turn loose. Especially in the absence of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had Freeman if you'd been patient and just waited for my signal.
Ugh. We weren't entirely sure you were ever going to get around to that. Human loyalties being what they are.
As I have stated before, you have to let Eli come around on his own.
I have known Dr. Vance far longer than you, my dear. I'm afraid your feelings for him may have blinded you.
Feelings? This has nothing to do with feelings. It's a simple truth that when Eli believes in our...
This is not open to debate, Dr. Watson.
Doctor,
Thank you.
Now. There she is. Leave it talking to me, Gordon. We made it.
I assure you, I have worked to protect your father.
Shut up!
and be glad you're still. You see, we're working to the same end. I've already reprogrammed the modulator to emulate a Zen relay.
That's my father's work you stole.
It's my work, too. And I had to prove to Dr. Breen that your father would be the most valuable member of any research effort going
Enough
forward.
Enough of your bullshit! Look, Gordon, there's my dad. I'm going to bring him in.
You found Eli?
No thanks to you. Just enter the coordinates for Dr. Kleiner's lab and let's get moving.
But we need access to the teleport platform and we're locked out.
I'll take care of that. Let's get going.
Thank you.
But where's Dr. Kleiner? Dr. Kleiner, let us out!
Alex? Gordon? My God, how did you get here? And when?
What's wrong?
My dear, I had given up hope of ever seeing you again.
I was afraid we might not make it. I think the teleport exploded just as we were porting out.
Indeed it did, and the repercussions were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
What do you mean? Gordon and I were just there a minute ago.
Fascinating. We seem to have developed a very slow teleport. This suggests an entirely new line of investigation.
A week? I mean, what have we missed?
A great deal, my dear. The blow you struck at Nova Prospekt was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
But what about my father?
Well, that is most troubling. According to the Vortigaunts, he is a prisoner at the Citadel.
We've got to get my father out.
Barney has been leading a push with that very aim in mind. And another of your friends arrived several days ago.
Dog, you made it! Good boy.
So there, you see? It's not all hopeless.
I wish I shared your optimism, Doctor.
Doc, come in, are you there? Hey, Doc, are you there?
Yes, Barney, and I'm no longer alone. Alex and Gordon have just arrived.
Well, man, that's good news. I almost gave you guys up for lost. We're planning to set up a staging area for attacking the Citadel.
Gordon and Dog can head your way. I want to get Dr. Kleiner somewhere safer. Then I'll meet up with you.
I'll take all the help I can get. Aw, crap! Incoming! Go on, get going!
Okay, Gordon, you heard him. I'll catch up with you as soon as I get Dr. Kleiner settled.
Just a minute. I can't leave with Amar.
Oh, no.
Now, where did she get to?
Go on, Gordon. I'll take care of this. Gordon, take care of yourself.
Thank you. ourselves on the trilobite?
Hey down there! Supplies!
We're coming with you. You hear Dr. Freeman, we can finally make some headway.
Look out below!
Thank you.
hoped for one more fighter to help storm that barricade. We never dreamed it would be you.
Thank you.
Dr. Freeman! The Combine has cut our supply tunnel in two. If you're going up with us, we'll take a stand.
Blow this open.
Locked from the other side, Dr. Freeman. Maybe you can find a way around. Looks nasty in there. Good thing you've got that suit.
Thank you.
open the door. I see you made it through okay. Figured you would.
Thank you.
feeling I'd find you here. I've got Dr. Kleiner in a safe spot. Well, we're in luck. There's a generator in the square outside. We're trying to disable as many as we can to loosen the Combine's grip on this sector. I need you to hit it with a burst from the gravity gun. In the meantime, watch my back.
Thank you.